Vitrectomy surgery. The eye is like a camera, with a lens at the front to focus and a photographic film at the back to take the picture, known as the retina. The cavity of the eye, between the lens and the retina, is filled with a gel known as vitreous. As an adult, this vitreous degenerates and can be safely removed with an operation known as a vitrectomy. The vitreous is 99% water, and after surgery the eye is filled with 100% water. A vitrectomy operation is performed usually while you are awake, with local anesthetic to numb the eye. This prevents movement of the eye, and also numbs the vision so you will not see the operation. The operation occurs through three tiny pinpricks in the white of the eye, known as the sclera. Depending on the reason for your vitrectomy, the operation may take as little as 15 minutes. For further information, please contact Mr. Stephen Harsom. Visit us at www.isurgeryltd.co.uk. Email us at enquiries@isurgeryltd.co.uk. Or call us on 0207 11 28 246.